Then right after that, you got into working for the Evans, freelancing for the Evans Work Ad Agency?
That's right. I remember doing some layouts for a Kroger, a food store, something like that. Canned goods and different digitals, and I'd have to indicate where the copy was and things like that. Make a presentable layout they could show that print. And I think mainly that was what I did all year, was layouts.